Hey,
what's up, guys? Welcome back. What's up?
It's me, Trino,
and my name is Adam.
Today we're gonna react to Mr. Capone,
Thinking of You featuring SadBoy Loko. So we actually checked out. I know been knowing Mr. Capone for a minute. So he goes
definitely way back.
But SadBoy Loko, we just found out about him, and he fucking has this song. It was fucking dope. It was fucking dope. It's called She Fell in Love with a Gangster.
She in love with a gangster.
That was dope. That was a fucking bad song.
She
done fell in love with a gangster.
And then she said, and then he said that she gonna fly first flight to the bay and to the back.
To the bay and back.
I fucking love it. I'm obsessed.
No, that song is it. So for putting them two together, we're gonna definitely check this out.
Yeah.
Because it has to be fire. So but we're gonna check it out because you never know.
Shut your fucking pie hole, bitch. Thinking of you.
It already looks great.
Now look at the slot.
Hey. That's the pony, huh? Hey, mami.
Okay, pinche cogelona. Chichona, culona. I'm sorry. We gon' fuck. I like this. Are they in Malibu? Woo! Okay, what'd you think, Bobby? What'd you think?
Okay, I actually was here for it. I know when I fucking
Chicano
edit that
rap.
Shit, it's gonna fucking bump the way I need it to.
Yeah.
And it's gonna be a fucking vibe. It was a great video. They all looked amazing. I mean, the girl. She looked amazing. She looked amazing. I was here for it.
Boy, you obviously exposed how it was. Scoot the fuck over. Bitch, I got something to say. Okay, so definitely it's very Chicano. I mean, they're talented. That's what they do. And you got to be consistent. I love it. I'm not going to lie. I come from the jungles of Mexico, as you know. So, soy tropicano. So, I like very merengue, salsa, reggaeton. You know, that's what the fuck I like. So it's not Chicano rap is not really what I listen to, but I definitely will vibe and I appreciate it. I definitely know Mr. Capone because obviously I was raised in the Cali, you know, so there's no way you cannot hear that shit. But I was laughing a little bit because SadBoy was giving you very ASMR. Why was he whispering? It's like, girl, I'm gonna talk to you when I see you and me and you together. It was like, wait, I was falling asleep because he was giving me very relaxing, very ASMR rap. He was whispering. You didn't catch that?
Mm-hmm.
Pero mamita, who's calling?
Hello?
some.
What the?
Not right now, okay?
This fucking. Your grandma always wants a shout out. She always wants to be in every fucking video.
Which 4 p.m. She called me around this time.
Wait, it's 4?
It's 4 p.m.
That's early.
Yeah, she's calling me.
We gotta hit the club, for sure.
Oh, bitch, we're gonna hit the club.
We're in the club.
So, yeah, follow us on Instagram and TikTok because we will talk, man. The hot mess on at the club.
For sure.
Today we're going to the club. We're gonna hit that shit up. But, yeah, it was a vibe, though. You know, I love my Chicano. You know, I'm Chicano, man. I'm Chicano. Like, you know, even though I'm from the very deep
and if anyone's going
jungle
to
of Mexico.
If anyone lives in the LA area and they're going to the Red Line tonight, that's what we'll be.
Oh.
So, what's up?
Yeah. But definitely, Mr. Capone, SadBoy, they're talented men, man. They're talented men. And I think it's like, come on, they've been doing it for a minute, and they stay on top in the Chicano community and Chicano rap.
No, they were a fucking vibe. You know, and I'm here for it.
For me, like, Chicano rap is something that I grew up around. Like, I wasn't listening to, but it was around the neighborhood. It was around friends. But me growing up with just like, you know, that just tropical music because of my mom and then me just gravitating to that. But I always appreciate where I come from, you know, and the talents around me. I'm never going to do that. But definitely Sabo was giving me very, like he was definitely giving you very sexy cholo, you know, whisper. Ew. What's up? We're going to fight. Otra vez, abuelita. Grandma. Let me answer this.
All right, guys. You guys have a great night.
You guys have a good one.
Thank you for watching. See you tonight.
Hola, amiguita. Wow.